This is the story of an innocent man brought to his knees and killed in the prime of his life.
2 million Cambodians died during the regime of starvation, overwork, and execution.
I see this beautiful girl in love with my brother, and he is just looking real chuffed with himself.
Well, we called it the hippie trail in those days.
The boss of Tool Slang, Comrade Doik, will be the first to go on trial.
I've been invited to give what is called a victim statement at the War Crimes Tribunal.
I walked in and here he is, the man who killed my brother.
He thrived in the regime that was the Khmer Rouge. He loved it. It gave him a sense of purpose and identity.
The more I hear about some of the things that happened, the more understanding of what took place there. And I want to forgive, but the harder it will be to forgive. Sometimes I feel a real hatred towards him.